Blizzard conditions continue across the state. This is what it looks like on I-80. And you can see it is not a parking lot. That is the interstate. But unfortunately, we do have some jackknifed semis. And that's a dangerous part, just encountering those whiteout conditions and folks losing control, because there is some ice underneath those snow-covered roads as that wind continues to blow that light, fluffy snow across the roadways in